Hey y'all, welcome to Life in the Hive. So today I'm gonna take you along my day. It typically starts with me making breakfast for the kids, making lunch for the kids, and getting them off to school. So let's go. So I like to try to give them a variety for their lunch. It's cool because they're three different kids and they have three different taste buds. So Aubrey likes her sandwich with no ends, whereas JJ likes ends, but he wants meat and cheese. Bailey doesn't like sandwiches at all, so I try to give her protein in a different way. So it's cool. We're gonna throw these in the lunch boxes and then we're gonna be off. Side note, if you're not into giving your kids pop or soda, which I'm not, this is a great alternative. It's sparkling water, zero calories and zero sugar, but it has that carbonation bubbly taste, so they feel like they're drinking pop.
We love you and we thank you for everything you have done for us today and giving us a roof over our heads and cars to drive in and couches to sit on and TVs to watch and iPads to play on and all the things that you have blessed us with and you've given us your glory. And we hope you put a track down for us so we can follow it. And we love you and we hope you protect us during during our day today. And we hope we stay focused at school. And mommy has a good day today. And we all have a good day. Does anybody want to add?
Me. And we hope mommy and daddy don't be into any car crashes while they're driving home or to work.
Why do you pray?
Because I like it.
Why do you like to pray?
Because I like to get the Holy Spirit in me.
Oh. Amen. So after I drop the kids off, I typically come to Bee's Beauty Bar and Spa and make sure the ladies have everything they need. I typically do an inventory count, make sure they have the products they need, the supplies they need, the linen that they may need for the day. I'm super proud of Bee's Beauty Bar. We've grown tremendously over the last 4 years. We have a team of 9 women, including myself. I remember when it was just me doing everything. So typically in the morning when I'm out of the spa and not taking clients, I like to just make sure the ladies have everything they need to fully function and fully operate the spa when I'm not here. I opened the doors of Bee's Beauty Bar and Spa January 2017. Since then, we've grown into a self-care community that empowers women to feel confident and beautiful as they conquer their daily roles. I'm super proud of all the work that we've done thus far. It is my mission to empower women, and also the mission of this channel. It's for women to look at it and say, listen, if she can do it, I can do it. So thanks for watching so far, and let's get on with the rest of my day.
So baby, when you ready, hit my line. Tell me what you wanna do. I know you see I'm feeling you. Don't let shit get in the way. I know you gotta play the game. So tell me what you wanna do. I know you see I'm feeling you. If I back it up, is it fat enough? When I throw it back, is it fast enough? If I speed it up, can you handle that? You ain't ready for this work now. Watch me throw it back.
All right, y'all, I had a wonderful workout, but now it's time to get this hair done. Please. Oh, help me, Ashley. Help me. Thank you. Listen, the fact that y'all are still rocking with your girl and still here, watching, tuning in, the support. Thank you for watching A Day in the Life with me, Beauty Hive B. I'm so grateful. But we're not done yet. My days typically are full, okay? They're very full days. They're jam-packed. This is just a typical day in my life, but I always am doing a million and one things in one day. So the cool thing is I did incorporate some self-care. My hair. Yeah, it's cute. It is so important for you ladies to incorporate self-care and prioritize it into your day, whether it's getting your hair done or getting your nails done or reading a book or working out or just sitting and being in that moment. It is so important to be able to refuel yourself so that you can pour into all the things and all the people that you have to pour into as a woman. So that's that. I picked up the kids from school. They're outside playing right now, so it's the perfect time for me to restock the Rose and Neroli facial oil. So this is something I'm very proud about. I created my first ever beauty product during the quarantine, and I'm super grateful, super proud of it. And we are out of stock because of your amazing support at Beast Beauty Bar and Spa. So I am going to dive into making the oils and getting ready to restock it and launch it on our website. And then we got some fun. Listen, we got some fun tonight. I don't always have fun nights, but I got some fun things planned for tonight. So y'all stay tuned for the day in the life. A day in the life. I hope you guys enjoyed yourself. I really am so grateful for you guys taking this journey with me today. I'm heading to my last stop, which is a celebration dinner with my Beats Beauty Bar team. We had an amazing first quarter, and I just want to celebrate these women and just have some fun. It's been a while since we've been out. What am I wearing? Oh, what am I wearing, you ask? You know, just something I threw on. I don't know about y'all, but I have a ton of clothes that I ordered during the quarantine that I've been waiting and dying to wear. So we're serving looks tonight. Anyway, so thank you guys so much. I hope you enjoyed yourself. And until next time, bye. We'll be right back.